pistol!
Welcome back to Let's Play Call of Duty World War II with the Birdman. I am your host with the most, your friendly neighborhood Birdman. Let's go ahead and jump back into this game where we left off. Battle of the Bulge.
6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Owen Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy.
You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah. Poached them over some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, fellas?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming?
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
That guy's a legit asshole. He's not gonna get a ceremonious death. We know that much. Hey, I don't know where I'm headed to. Oh. Snag that.
Her name is Louise.
What? Girl? No, my gun.
Oh, okay. That's a weird way to do it. Just show me where my objective is, Call of Duty. Hey, another fucking memento.
That's new, buddy.
I'm a little salty about collectibles in Call of Duty. I've had a lot of bad experiences with them. Dude, look at this Christmas tree.
Got some ammo, fellas.
Hilarious.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
There you go.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? Dry socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock.
Of course.
Gun jam! Daniels, take him out!
I hate when I'm sniping and they survive the hit. You shoot at me, you die.
Is that it? Scan for more.
Okay. I think that was it.
There's another.
What?
Great shooting, Daniels. That Kraut won't be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check in at the command tent.
They're out there. Keep looking. We could be seeing combat. What the hell was that all about? Was that us?
Okay, gotta go report to Pearson. Honestly, I want to tell him that there's nobody out there and send him out there by himself. There's gotta be like more stuff around this camp. That is.
Oh, Corporal. I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Ooh, a black man.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Kraut's are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Okay.
Now just gotta make sure these guys get to the ride.
Yeah, if there are any bridges left.
Very interesting dynamic we have going on here. I think they even acknowledge the fact that he's a black man, so. Well.
Move your ass! Daniels, let's move! Good fun! Right behind you!
Okay. Gotta keep moving. God.
I think it's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
Okay. Regroup on Pearson. So, dude.
Front armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio and old CP. You provide fire support. I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
Hey, you can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
If you say so.
Hey! O's an NCO. Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What?
Topsy-turvy.
Wait until I punch you in her nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed.
Hey, man, we're all Americans, okay? That's how I look at it. I see that Kraut.
Get to the radio!
Daniel, help me get this radio.
I got it! It's shot to hell!
It's gonna take some time. Keep him occupied.
Easy for you to say.
Protect Howard! Watch the tree line! Kraut's inbound! Cover me!
Shit!
Shit!
way too many of them. Hurry up, Howard. Is that a guy? That's a guy. Damn. Okay, how do I call for air support? Why do I have to make the call?
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood White 5 requesting close air support. Over.
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command.
Oh, shit.
Once these heavies are safe. Course change complete with 3 minutes.
I'm a fly boy, y'all.
Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
This is great. Oh, they're asking me, do I want to invert my flight controls? How about no? People who invert their flight controls are just backwards to me. Up is up and down is down. How about that?
Let's get near the front of the flight group. Looks like the flak is letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds.
Oh shit. I have complete control over this. Uh-oh.
Bandits inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see him.
Let's keep him off those bombers.
All right, how do I shoot?
Another group at 9 o'clock, coming in fast.
Oh! Don't run away from me. I guess you gotta kind of shoot where they're gonna be. Yeah. Oh, shit. Someone's lighting me up. Am I the only one flying around crazy like that? Direct hit, baby.
Left engine is out! Good job!
Lost another heavy.
Oh, shit. I gotta say, these flight controls are way better than in Battlefront Beta. We got it done.
Mayday! 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 We're hit!
Oh, God. Straighten up and fly right. Oh, God.
Skies are clear.
Okay,
10 miles
we're good
out
now.
Target.
Crowds are back.
Oh, come on.
R6.
All right, here we go. Catch up to this bastard.
I've got one on
Come here, you.
Stop shooting at him!
Come here, Buster. Good night! Got one right here. Yeah, he's dead. Damn! Guys. I got my sights on you, boy. You're in the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker.
Mayday, mayday, mayday! Another bomber just went down.
Okay.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I'm taking damage.
Eat shit. Oh, who's shooting at me?
Watch the hook left. I'll go right. There's an enemy right behind you.
Come here. Gotta catch up to this guy. Yeah, light him up. One right there. What the fuck? I don't know who's shooting at me.
Approaching the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood, White 5. We're getting overrun. Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
I have a first aid kit!
Alright, back to the grind. I'm with you, bruh.
Move! Gotta get back to the line! Go back! Go, go, go!
Daniel, got that radio working!
Air support's on its way!
They're not gonna land! Gotta hold them off!
Fuck it! Oh Lord. And I don't mean royals. I can't even get up. I'll take that first aid kit. I'm like really pinned down here. Come here, give me that. You son of a bitch. Just gonna leave me like that, bro. God damn it, run.
Send it this way.
Give it up. Oh, cannot believe I made that. Come on, tanks. Wow. This is war, man. Shit's heavy. Another guy right there. Oh, you bastard. Out of ammo. Wow. I'm sure I got that guy. Okay. Hey, I got you, buddy, buddy.
I got you!
We're finally gonna get a heroic action done.
Give me the cover! Hang in there, buddy!
Yes.
First aid kit over here.
Send it this way!
Super quiet. Tree line. Stay alert. Way too quiet. Maybe I spoke too soon. Hey, Private Angelus, what's up? Who has the damn ammo? Okay. Fight back!
You're ready!
Oh shit. They were all like right in the line there. Here, point him out, bro. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh no. Out of ammo. No, fuck you, bro. Right in the face. Try to hide in our ditch. I made that ditch. Ah. Yeah, that guy knew ear piercing. Sit down, boy. Whoa. Yeah. Awesome. Light their ass up. That would have been, that's perfect. Oh wait. Off by a mile. Still got it. Where's the other tank? Shit, shit. Get up. Alright, there's another one right there. May my aim be true. Hey, I'm a regular Tom Brady. Last one. Get him. Oh shit! Nice. Oh shit, come on. Damn. I'm gonna need that health pack, bro. I could barely hear what he was saying. What the? Let me get in the foxhole.
After my ears start ringing. out my hand.
That's because I'm sitting on it. Oh, my God.
Question for you, Corporal. The longest piss I've been out of this goddamn mine.
That's above my pay grade. You'll
probably get a medal for it.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now. Daniels, take those crowds to process.
Yes, Sergeant.
And be quick about it.
I seen that look before. It's right before Casimir. We're on our own, boys.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud.
Alright, that's going to bring us to the end of this video, guys. If you like what you just saw, please consider leaving a like and a comment telling me what you enjoyed the most. I love reading all of your comments. If you want more content just like this, consider subscribing to the channel by clicking here, and don't forget to turn your notifications on by clicking the little bell icon. I upload videos every week and you wouldn't want to miss them. If you've made it this far, I'd like to thank you for watching, and as always, have a beautiful day. I'll see you later.